You are violating patient safety laws. Thank you.